students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.2. First question: convert the given fractional numbers into percentage. Now we are going to find the sums one by one. Part A, 1/8. We are going to convert this into percentage. Equal to 1/8 into 100%. Equal to, we are going to divide it by a common divisor. Here, first we can divide it by 4. 2 4s are 8. 25 4s are 100. Now, again we are going to divide this. 25 divided by 2 is there. We are going to divide 1, 2 is 2. In 2 we have 1. Next, 5 is there. In 5, 2 2s are 4. Remaining 1 is there. We cannot divide it. So we are going to make decimal point. Now this is 10. In 10, 5 2s are there. So 12.5%. 1/8 is equal to 12.5%. And if you want to do that division, you can write it here. 25 dividing by 2 into 1, 2 is 2, remaining. Here we are taking this 5. 2, 2s are 4, remaining 1 we cannot divide, so we are making decimal point. Now 10, 5 2s are 10, remaining 0. And next, part B. 5/4. Equal to 5/4 into 100%. We are going to simplify. 1/4 is 4. 25 4s are 100. Now 5 into 25% is equal to 5 5s are 25, remaining 2. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. So 5/4 is equal to 125%. Next, we are going to solve part C. 3/40 is equal to 3/40 into 100%. Now we are going to simplify. 0, 0 gets cancelled and the remaining 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4. We have numbers 3/2 into 5. Now we are going to simplify this. 1 2 is 2, 1.5 2s are 3. So 1.5 into 5 is equal to 5 5s are 25, remaining 2. 5 1 is 5, 5 plus 2, 7. And here one decimal point is there, so we are making one decimal point. So 7.5%. 3/40 is equal to 7.5%. Then last sum, part D. 2/7 is equal to 2/7 into 100%. We are going to simplify. Now we can do it like this. Otherwise we can divide 100 by 7. In 10, 1 7 is there. Remaining 3. Now we are taking 0. In 30, 4 7s are 28. Remaining 2. We are making decimal point. Now this is 20. In 20, 2 7s are 14. Remaining 6. So now 60. In 60, 8 7s are 56. Remaining 4. Let's keep on going. Now we can stop with 2 steps. That is enough. Now 2. When we simplified, we got 14.28. So 2 into 14.28% is equal to, we are going to multiply 8 2s are 16, remaining 1, 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5, and 4 2s are 8, 2 1 is 2. So, here we have 2 decimal points. So, 28.56%, this is 2 by 7 is equal to 28.56%. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.